Hi, my name is Craig Bowman. I've been the auto body teacher here at Lakeview Centennial High School for 19 years. This summer we're moving over to South Garland, and it's a pretty exciting time for us. We're actually reaping a lot of the benefits that we've accomplished here in the last 19 years of putting kids to work and teaching them how to work.
Prefer to be on your feet instead of sitting behind a desk? Would you like to compete against other high school students from across the state of Texas? Do you want to learn how to do custom paintwork? Are you looking for a career that can make you a lot of money? Do you like to show off your artistic side? Do you want to learn to work on your own car? Well, then you're in luck, because here at Lakeview Centennial Auto Body, that's exactly what you'll get.
This promo video was made by one of my senior students, and it really brings to mind one of the things that I try to teach my students. And the fact is that enthusiasm is not a substitute for technique. When I look at that video, I cringe. I look at all the safety violations. I look where they're not wearing their safety glasses. I look when they got a respirator with a pre-filter off. You know, it drives me crazy. But that's one of the things is that we put these students to work. They're so excited about working, and they don't care about all that stuff. They just want to get in and start working, okay? We have got to teach them that they've got to wear the right proper equipment, use the tools correctly, and be safe while they work.
Nobody knows when it all began. This kind of trouble between a woman and man.
As you see from the pictures of our shop, when you look around, you see that we're really doing a lot of heavy custom work. Now, anybody that's been in the industry knows that it's a hard way to pay the bills by doing custom work. And it almost seems like it would be a disservice to the kids to teach them how to do all this custom stuff and not just be focused on regular collision. Flashy custom work in several ways. One, the kids will watch all the TV. They see all the custom stuff going on. That's what they want to learn. They don't understand about sitting over in the corner with a welder welding up coupons and how all that works and how it's going to help them. They don't understand how working on a buck with a form that's got a crease and a line that they've got to repair to get it right, to get that body line right. They don't understand that. But the thing they do understand is when they look at the hoods hanging on the wall and they realize that they were all done by kids just like them, that they can learn to do the same thing. You know, that's the hook that I use to bring these kids in. Our kids are so oriented in entertainment that we have to do something to capture their attention. And the thing about custom work is it requires so much attention to detail. It requires articulate taping. All the masking has got to be done. When you redo the layers and add the different colors, everything has to be just right. Your touch-ups are so important. The overall finish. And we use this stuff in our Skills USA competition. It is so important because the kids look at these projects, they know they're going to be judged, they've got a deadline, they've got to do a written presentation to go with it, and I'm on their back the whole time driving them to get them done and bring it up to standard. I like to say that paint and bodywork is instant gratification. If you do a good job, it shows. If you do a bad job, it shows. It doesn't get any better when you leave. You go home, you come back. If you did a bad job, it's still a bad job. If it's, you go home, you come back, and you've done a good job, it still looks great.
Thank you.
trusted equipment that we have for several reasons. The summer we're getting to move into a brand new facility. We have a lot of the basic equipment and stuff we need there, but we want some very specific, expensive pieces of equipment. One thing we want is a hydraulic shear so that we can shear up our panels that we use for our intro classes to teach them how to repair a dent on a car, introduce them into the painting and the custom painting. We want to be able to shear up a lot of coupons for our iCar welding program. One of the things we want to do is continue our fabrication work. One of the things we teach our kids is how to build rounded parts out of flat sheet metal. And this makes, they use this in patch panels for cars, rusted out spots from motorcycle tanks that have been damaged. All this stuff is practical application of what they learn as they learn to weld coupons.
I'm headed for New Orleans, and I ain't coming back with my rusty.
In closing, one thing I would like to say is sometimes I think we get so focused on our industry. We think about the way that the techs are getting older and they're retiring. We need young blood coming in. But to me, the real value of vocational programs like this is the things that we teach our young men and women. Teach them how to work, the work ethic, how to take pride in their work. This is what's really important. This is why we teach.